Let's see what we can do here.
Executing hack.